me, Analog Attack, back again. It's raining here in Osaka, Saturday morning. And welcome to part two of Record Digging in Osaka. Today, we're starting off at the magnificent Time Bomb. Here we are inside Time Bomb, and I'm standing in front of the hardcore section, Japanese hardcore. Let's have a look. First thing, Acid, like classic crusty hardcore record on Selfish Records. It's a masterpiece. Going through, there we go, Gauze, Gaze, as we say in Japan. Equalizing Distort, original. And then next to that, this is amazing. Here we go, Crow, Last Chaos, second pressing on Overthrow Records. Of course, this has just been reissued by Prank, but this is the second pressing on Overthrow. And then classic compilation, one of the best Japanese hardcore punk compilations of all time, The Eye of the Thrash Gorilla, Tetsuare, Nightmare, Crow, Raise Cain, Death Side, masterpiece of a record. And then one more thing that this is Discipline Presents Japanese Hardcore Sampler Volume 3, Truth. I've got Volume 1 and Volume 2 of this, and I haven't got Volume 3. Look at the back. Who's this? It's Shiga-chan, Osaka punk legend. So, Truth, Volume 3, Japanese Hardcore. Next to the Japanese Hardcore, I don't know if you can see this, but like, Boston Hardcore. I mean, how many shops like have a Boston Hardcore section? And then behind it, New York, USA, Canada. And like, let's have a look at Boston. Right at the front, FU's My America. Original, amazing. That's sort of Boston Hardcore. And there's an Agnostic Front section, New York Hardcore. What's what we got here? Ah, there we go. The Mob. The Mob, We Come to Crush. Look at that. Amazing, amazing record. That's an original, of course, from 1986. And let's have, there we go. The Abused, Loud and Clear. This is a Lost and Found reissue. And then next to the New York Hardcore, USA and Canada, what we've got here, we've got this, this is a good one. It's Thrasher Magazine, The Wild Riders of Boards, Volume 3. This is the Japanese pressing. I think Pusshead sort of curated this series. That's in the compilation section. And we've got 7 Seconds, Toxic Reasons, SNFU, Unity. Oh yeah, I love this record. Unity, Blood Days, classic. Next to the American Hardcore, UK Hardcore. Look, we've even got an Earache Records section. Crass and Crass Records. Let's see what we've got in here. Stations of the Crass. Penis Envy, got Christ the album, original, with the poster and the booklet, beautiful, beautiful condition as well. And then, I mean, Conflict and More Hate, I love this. This is like the Conflict 82 to 87, like singles collection. I think I might buy this, I'm gonna put it there. And Hardcore, VA, there we go. We Don't Want Your Fucking War, the More Tape compilation, Broken Bones, Anthrax, Subhumans, Deserter, Potential Threat. This is an amazing, amazing compilation. And then moving on, as you can see, I don't know if you can see, like pan down, you've got English Dogs, Exploited, GBH, and then UK Hardcore, DEF, GHI, all the way through. And then even got like Stupids, even the Stupids have got their own little section. What have we got in the Stupids? Retired Picnic, with the purple cover. That's the American pressing, right? Yeah, Toxic Shock Records. And then Vice Squad. And then moving right along, Disorder. Here we go. This is a singles collection, Japanese pressing with the OB. And then Celtic Discord. There we go. Live in New York, Japanese pressing with the OB. Beautiful. And then Chaos UK. What have we got? What's interesting? There we go. First LP, Japanese pressing with Flexi, beautiful. Here we go, here's like all the new stuff, punk and power pop, that new hardcore, old metal doom. We got fast thrash, grindcore, bolt thrower reissue,
Misfits, Samhain, Danzig, hardcore, Discord, Fugazi, and then the Jam, Mod Revival, Oyskins, Bad Manners, Neo, Scar, and then there we go. Dinosaur Jr., The Cure. Amazing.
All right, second destination. This is King Kong. King Kong is a small independent chain in Osaka. I think they've only got one shop left now, but here we are. Steven Tyler's telling everyone to wear a mask, and don't worry, Steve, I've got my mask here, don't worry. I like this, can you see this? This is like the floor plan, so I know exactly where I'm going to go. I'm going to go into heavy metal, heavy rock section, the hardcore, punk, and noise section. Let's check it out. Oh, Steven was just telling us to wear a mask, now he's singing. What's going on? So we're at the, where are we? Japanese hardcore, and punk and garage. Let's have a look. First thing, right away, there we go. The Controllers, classic American punk band, sort of some kind of compilation issue. Great LA punk band. Oh, this is in the Japanese hardcore section, but shouldn't be. Here we go. Someone got their head kicked in tonight. Better Youth Organization compilation. Adolescence, Aggression, Italian Saints, Barrel Religion, Youth Brigade, Social Distortion, classic. Compilation. What else did I see? I just saw. Ah, here we go. My old mate Ken. Ken from Prank Records. He released this record on his own label, Prank, of course. It's a band called Artemis Pyle, A Civil Dead. It's a great American 90s hardcore record. Good record. I might buy this. I've got a question for everyone looking. Please help me out here. This band, Disconto, like Swedish D-beat band, are they any good? I don't remember. I got three Disconto records. There's No Tomorrow. This is on Flower Violence Records. I think they're Swedish though, right? Disconto. That one. And then a couple of others. Freedom is Out of Sight. This is on a Swedish label without us dealing with them. CEF Records from Sweden. God, there's a lot of songs on this record. I think it's like just really, really fast, like D-beat. And then one more is this one. We Are the People Your Parents Warned Us About. Disconto, D-beat. Heavy metal section, my favorite. What we got? Oh, man.
Oi. Hey, Kate.
Welcome to the heavy metal section. Here we are. Oh, what do I see before me? Samson. I love this record. This is when like Bruce Dickinson had left. They've got Nicky Moore on vocals. That bluesy vocal style. There he is there on the back, Nicky Moore. Yeah. Great record, Samson. Right behind it, Agent Steel. The Unstoppable Force. Classic American speed metal. And I'm not going to go through all the racks. I'll just give you an idea what's in here. But here we go. Amazing. Aura Noir. On Peaceful Records, Black and Fresh. I love this record. And then, obviously here, Japanese heavy metal. This is a great compilation. Grand Metal, it's got Rajas and Blizzard, Makeup, X-Ray, Marina, and Marina on it, and 44 Magnum. I think, yeah, this was the one, this was recorded in Osaka, I think, like in the 80s. And 44 Magnum are an Osaka band, so this is a great compilation. Oh, this is a bit saucy. Can I show this? X-Ray. Now you see the front, now you see the back. There you go. Good band, Japanese hard rock band. And let's have a look at one more record. Loudness, here we go. First two Loudness LPs, one of the best Japanese heavy metal record bands, heavy metal bands of all time, Loudness.
The wall. What's on the wall today? Goat Snake One is what's on the wall today. And Dio, Holy Diver, Japanese press in.
Stop three on today's record digging in Osaka with Analog Attack. We find ourselves at Hanky Panky, lovely little record shop in Shinsaibashi area. So let's go and have some Hanky Panky.
Hey, here we are inside Hanky Panky, the Jam playing. Great soundtrack. So we've got Lou Reed, John Cale, Velvet Underground, Elvis Costello, Nick Lowe, Stiff Label, and then 90s, 2000s punk, hardcore, and oi punk. And I think I've got a funny feeling that my old mate Geordie from Australia, his band Tear Gas, Australian hardcore, is in the oi punk section. How about that, mate? You're in the oi punk section. I bet you'll be happy about that, won't you? And then what else? Ah, here we go. The Pissed. It's a classic record from the 90s, hard driving American hardcore punk. And then we've got like T-Rex, David Bowie, The Jam, Sex Pistols. Let's have a look at the Sex Pistols, what's in here. Oh, Jesus Christ, can you believe this? The other day, I did a Professionals video, right? And someone said, I've got to check out like the new Professionals album. And I was thinking, well, it's probably only CD only, but no, here's the record. The Professionals, lovely stuff. Now we've got the only ones playing. What's going on? It's like the best soundtrack ever. Hard rock, heavy metal. Well, of course, as you know, Eddie Van Halen passed away last week. So Van Halen 2, Japanese pressing. 1984, Japanese pressing. Diver Down, Japanese pressing. I'll tell you what, funny story. When I was about 14 years old, I had this painted on the back of my denim jacket. That's how cool I was. And then, oh, this is my favorite Van Halen album. Fair Warning, Japanese pressing. Rest in peace, Eddie Van Halen. The Passenger. It's gonna be my BGM to Japanese, it says J-pop, 90s J-pop and indies. So there could be some punk in here. Let's have a little look and check. So, well, yeah, there is some punk. Here we are. The best, the kings of punk. Starstruck. Great record. One of the classic Japanese punk rock bands. What's not? There we go. This is good. It's the indies. I think this has got lip cream on it, I think. Bad Lots, which is Masami's band from Ghoul. Virgin Rocks. Gas Tank. Lip Cream. Getting Back on Annie's. Swankies. It's great. Like double live compilation album. And then what else we got? Nice Balzac, Osaka band, Balzac picture disc. And then let's, one more. Ah, here we go. The Mad Three, Rock and Roll. On today's tour, not Love Life, but Forever Records. Used and imported Forever Records, great store. They used to have four shops in Osaka, I think they've only got one now, but it's a great store. Let's go and have a look at Forever Records. We're inside Forever Records. This is the punk section, alternative, fast and loud, UK punk. So let's have a little look what's in the store today. Oh, there we go, that's nice. Television. Japanese pressing, beautiful. And then, oh, nice. Suicide, classic from New York. And then, what else have we got here? Oh, yes, thank you. Look at this. Richard Hell and the Voivodes, Blank Generation, Japanese pressing. I might buy this. Thank you, sir. And then moving along, what else we got? Oh, here we go. Red Cross, dinner with Red Cross, man, what's this? Look at that. Yeah, play my song, remix, and then an interview on side two. Oh, I like this record. New York, hardcore, Yuppie Side, Shinebox, it's a great record. And then, oh, wow, this is another good one. There you go, Random Killing, great hardcore record from Canada, Canadian hardcore punk. Oh. More kind of Canadian stuff. There you go. So Vancouver Independence compilation with Subhumans on it. That's a great record. What else we got? Oh, there we go. UK punk. What we got? Ah, wow. There you go. Paranoid Visions, classic Irish hardcore punk record. And then
Oh, I think this is a Japan only, like Stranglers 45 RPM six track single. Great, great stuff. The Stranglers punk rock.
Right, we're in front of the wall. Got Klaus Schulze, nice Japanese pressing, Ashrod Temple, Throbbing Gristle, Joy Division, and there's a hardcore punk section, UK, Europe, USA. Let's have a look what's in here. Oh, here we go. This is a great record, Belgian Asociality, old Belgian band. Great record. And this one caught my eye. Amazing, amazing compilation on Rot Records called The End of an Era. It's got all the hits from Rot Records on it. English Dog, Expel, Verrucas, Oi Polloi, Riot Squad, Skeptics, Rattus, External Menace, Cult Maniacs. I mean, just sort of perfect lineup, sir. This is a great, great compilation. Hardcore punk, Rot Records, great stuff. All right, how you doing? This is the fifth stop today. We're outside Rubik Records in Denden Town, Nipponbashi. Rubik Records. I love this sign, don't you? Like, record, the rain's coming down on the record. great shop. Mostly jazz, but they've got a lot of punk and alternative and Indian. A bit of metal too. So let's go and have a look at Rubik Records. We're inside Rubik. As you can see, I'm like, down on my knees because the metal and hard rock and punk and hardcore is here. Got US alternative and rock. Look at that, nice. Birthday party, prayers on fire, and then I like this compilation. Nothing short of Total War, Sonic Youth, Head of David, Big Black, Dinosaur Jr., Rape Man, Big Stick. It's a great, great compilation. And then moving down here, we've got the US punk and hardcore. More DOA. Look at this. Wow. DOA, The Lost Tapes, Sudden Death Records. Wow. I've never seen this before. Yeah, it's like, yeah, it says The Lost Tapes, Anarchy in Canada, Canada Day Punk Concert, DOA. One of the classic Canadian punk bands, and this is a good record. Germany. Dunkeltag. I think it means Black Day. Any of my German friends confirm that? My friend Flo, I think he put out a 7-inch by this band, Dunkeltag. Animals Can't Fight Back. It's a great record. And then behind the US punk and hardcore, metal. And this is amazing. So, Belgian metal band, Killer, great band. And this is my favorite Killer album, Wall of Sound. Some of this sounds like Motörhead. It's amazing. Killer. And then there's a couple of things up also. This one, look at this, Coven. Look at that. Yeah, it's the second album, third album, from 1974, Blood on the Snow. I mean, look at the cover on that. The music's not quite as heavy as the cover, but it's a great record. And then more Killer. And then here's one, here's an interesting one. Satan's Jokers. Does anybody know this band? Ah, I think they're French, yeah. I think my friend Luke might have talked about this band in the French heavy metal video. Yeah, Satan's Jokers. And this has come out in 1984, French heavy metal. And a couple more things I want to show. And then, yeah, this one. Crisis, Armed to the Teeth. Can anybody tell me about that? 84, six song LP. Look at that great jacket on that. Crisis, heavy metal. Here we've got the wall. Here we've got the wall. Dr. Feelgood. Down by the Jetty, first pressing, mono from 1975. Neil Young, Weld. Down. I think first UK pressing. MC5, Kick Out the Jams, 1969. Brown Label. There you go. Good stuff there. There we go. Look at that. We're listening to the Professionals record in the packs. How about that? Sounds great to me. Lovely stuff.
Here we are inside the packs. Guest house that also sells records.
There you go. Japanese Indies, Eastern Youth. I love this record. I love Eastern Youth. What else have we got in here? I'm not sure. I bet there's a Balzac record in here. Oh, Anarchy. Ready, Steady, Go. Then you've got 90s rock in there. Limp Bizkit. Ooh, no. So, don't know. Yeah. Oh, it's a compilation with the Fastbacks on it. Young Fresh Fellows. But you know, this is a guest house, but they sell records too. So if you're ever in Osaka, come and check out the PAX. It's one of my favorite places in Osaka. Well, the record buyer mission is over. Cheers. I'm at PAX, the PAX in Osaka, one of my favorite places in Osaka. It's a guest house, and actually they have records. Can you see behind me? Great punk hits, not for sale. Sorry, not for sale, but I've got a bunch of records behind me, but let's show what I bought today very quickly. So first, this ridiculous compilation dedicated to Tim Yohannan, Maximum Rock and Roll. It's got like every 80s hardcore band, American hardcore band on it. So obviously a bootleg, Battalion of Saints, State, Vile, Chronic Sick, Coro, Neon Christ. I wonder what it sounds like, but I couldn't resist this. So there you go, a compilation dedicated to Tim Yohannan. Oh, another compilation. This is Danger House, Volume 1. It's got all the classics. X, Dills, Eyes, Badge, Rhino 39, Alley Cats, Deadbeats, Weirdos, Randoms, Avengers, Black Randy and the Metro Squad. All killer LA punk. Really happy to get this. I didn't show it in the video, but this has been a top want for a long time. English Dogs to the End of the Earth. It's the best English Dogs record. Four track EP, Rock Records. And I've got another Rock Records LP I'm gonna show later, but I'm really happy to get this. English Dogs, killer. Nasty Savage, first LP, thrash metal. This is a classic. It's a Dutch pressing on Roadrunner. Been after this for a while. So happy to get this in the fold. Classic American speed metal. Nasty Savage, what a great band. Another one I've been looking for a while, GBH put out three of these 12-inch EPs. And this is the last one that I needed. I found it today. Oh no, it's GBH again on Combat Core. GBH, obviously, best hardcore band of all time, maybe. One of my favorites. That's slightly related to GBH Conflict. It's the standard issue. I think these are just the singles. Best Conflict greatest hits. It's got Mighty Superior on it, and Serenade is Dead. And Positive Junk, three of my favourite Conflict songs on this record. Standard issue, 82-87. Talking of rock records, as we were, English Dogs, look at this compilation. The End of an Era, English Dogs, Expelled, Verrucas, Oi Polloi, Riot Squad, Skeptics, Raz, Cult Maniacs, all the amazing bands that Rock Records put out in the 80s. This is a double LP. Rock Records greatest hits. Heavy Metal from Belgium, must be killer. I think this is their first LP, isn't it? I think it's from 1981. Great band. This is on Bellophon, which is a German label, I think. This is the first LP, killer. And then I used to have this record, but I sold it foolishly, so I was happy to find it again. Killer
wall of sound. There's some great songs on this. Some of it sounds like Motörhead. Some of it's just sort of more straightforward heavy metal. It's a great record. Belgium, 1982, I think. Great heavy metal. Then French heavy metal. This is a gamble. I have no idea what this sounds like. I like the name of the band. I like the cover. Satan's Jokers, title in French. And I like, look at this. It's all written in the sort of Sex Pistols writing. It's probably a good sign. So yeah, great heavy metal. France, 1982. Luke, did I make a good decision here? Let me know, mate. You're the French heavy metal expert, so let me know. And then a couple of 10-inch records, MC5, looking at you. That's John Coltrane, isn't it? It's John Coltrane on the cover. Don't know what he's doing on there, but I think this is 6-track, live, 10-inch, the worst format ever invented, apart from the compact disc. But I couldn't resist this, because Looking at You is one of the best songs of all time. One more 10-inch. DMZ. Great band. First time. Rare tracks. Never before on vinyl. Should be good. And then, this is funny. Remember the other day, I did that video about Professionals? And everyone was saying, oh, you should check out the new Professionals album. I didn't think it was on vinyl. Today, I was proved wrong. Here we go. The latest album by the Professionals. I wonder what it's like. I'm a bit worried. Steve Jones doesn't really play on this record. He might play on one song, but Paul Cook on the drums, still in the band, so I'll probably give this a listen later tonight. So, as always, thanks for watching. Until next time, cheers, stay healthy, and stay clean.